looks like this is the beginning of the big celebration. So thanks for coming out and helping us celebrate. I think there's a lot to celebrate for us. 2010 was a pretty good year. I don't know about how everybody, but generally speaking, I think we might be better off than we were at the end of last year. In any case, welcome to our celebration, and thanks for coming out tonight. It's always a special thrill to play at home, as you know, to so many of you. Bang, this is very nice. Yeah? Hi there.
Hey,
how you doing up there? Any nosebleeds yet? Yeah. Well, this is where the music comes from. This is where it comes from. From you, it comes from us, really, in a sense. And we just sort of chew on it a little bit, spit it out again. Anyway, as always, for me, it's a special occasion to play a show or to even be alive at all. I'm a liver transplant survivor, and I'm only alive today because a young man got up one morning and said to his mom, "Hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor." So I'm asking you all to emulate his courage, his generosity of spirit, his nobility, really. And turn to the person that loves you and that you love and say to them, "Hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor." And there you have it. It's the simplest thing in the world. And you might urge your friends to do the same thing. Those are them who aren't here tonight. So thank you very much for listening. Thank you very much for making the music with us. And we have one more for you.
Thank you.